What's up, guys? I'm checking out Brother Lin Chong. This one's titled Situation on Dirty, requested by Baroma on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this song before, and I don't think I've heard anything from this artist. I did some research prior to starting this stream or video, and yeah, apparently this is a classic, a hood classic or something like that, I believe. Yeah, apparently it's like a classic song, but I haven't heard it. It's from a soundtrack, and yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Yes,
I think a bay.
Days I can be recognized. I got that nigga for about four zones.
Why's that?
Had to get dirty though. Left him in his driveway soaking wet, sold to 6'4".
Why?
Couldn't keep it no more, that motherfucker was filthy. More dead bodies than been in that trunk than a cemetery in the mortuary. Had a bullet hole by the gas tank. Put 1500 in the bank. Jigged the bitch for 18, but spent 300 lashes on some dank. Shot to my brother's house.
Hold up, this beat is definitely a vibe. I'm liking the overall just sound and how smooth this is. Who is this reminding me of? Also, this dude, like, his voice is reminding me of somebody from the Dog Pound. Am I thinking of Daz? Yeah, Daz. He reminds me a little bit vocally of Daz.
Dead bodies then been in that trunk in the cemetery in the mortuary. Had a bullet hole by the gas tank. Put 1500 in the bank. Jigged the bitch for 18, but spent 300 lashes on some dank. Shot to my brother's house and got them niggas high. It was the man clan, three deep in that nigga six. We was off that chocolate top. Now all this time that 187 was on my mind. Shot the man in cold blood, knew his mama saw the drive by. Design, and there ain't no TV till you see me on America's Most Wanted. Fucked up getting snatched out my TP, nigga, we in the back of the 69 cut, and it's so foggy, paranoia done got me on my strap, and I'm a fiend for raw meat, they say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high, but situations get real filthy, and I got to have mine, with me, it's like American Express, I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest, I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out, then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out, with me, it's like American Express, I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. Now it started back in Southside Sack. I was with my mama, drinking inches off the OE. Hitting chronic ever so often, off in another world, tripping while he was in another room, sticking. Mind clicking, thinking sick. I got that 12 gauge pump, started tripping. Kicked the door open, blood stains, cops came. Quiet, I had to remain maintained. Same thing. My love don't fit you. I got that US military issue, had to plant one in your brain and get away. If I'm caught, bleed insane. A couple of down ass top notches I used to know. Had a spot. I was good for 4 days off yakking chronic and making a plot. Cause murder was the case when I saw his face. Took his life, left his brains all over the pillowcase. What would you be thinking of if your mama was yelling stop? My first thought was cut him in half and drag the other half to his staff. They say all niggas talk about is murdering and getting high. But situations get real filthy and I got to have mine. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out. With me, it's like American Express. I don't leave home without my Smith & Wesson bulletproof vest. I done dug myself a hole, now I'm trying to climb back out. Then fuck with the wrong homies, I wish my little brother was out.
That was hard, man. That was real hard. Really enjoyed that. He reminds me a lot of Daz. Like, I know I'm not the only person that just, you know, hears it. But yeah, that was pretty hard, man. I really enjoyed that. Like I said, that beat was just next level, man. That beat just took this song way further. Like, if this just had like some, well, I'm not even gonna say it, but if it had a different beat, you know, like, I feel like I probably feel a bit differently, but I don't know. But yeah, this was definitely a cold track right here. Really enjoyed, you know, listening to it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.